people. Always Arewa Lanre Ali, and it's a wonderful, wonderful day today. And today we're going to be talking about, you know, video number 7 of the Up Your Game, up your game, Up Your Game series from the Smart Profits Academy. Video number 7, what we're going to be talking about today is building your own platform. You know, everybody in life needs to have a platform. You need to have a place where you're going to be recognized, where people are going to come and meet you, you know, one-on-one. Like, my platform here now is like Smart Profits Academy. It's a place where people will learn about how to develop themselves personally and how to develop their business, you know, in the 21st century, right here in Nigeria and like every other place in the world. And my focus is mainly on, you know, people from third world countries, second world countries, first world countries, like anybody who needs motivation, anybody who needs to get inspired, anybody who needs to, you know, discover that they can do what I'm doing right now. Like, they're not limited to what they've got, they're only limited to what they think and what they believe in. So why do you need to build a platform for yourself? You know, every successful person I know today have a platform of their own. You know, like Robert Kiyosaki had this Rich Dad company, you know, Rich Dad Poor Dad. He did the book, and then he thought, wow, this book is so popular, so fantastic, it's so successful. He created Rich Dad Company, you know, like something like that. He related it to, you know, to his book. And we got Brown Tracy, we got, you know, every other, you know, Grant Cardone, Donald Trump, and every other person having a platform to stand on. You know, when you create a platform, it's not just your name, it's about your platform. Your platform actually moves and your name moves along with it. So right now, like myself, I got two, you know, platforms. I got the Smart Profits Academy and I got Arewa Lanre's, you know, training, you know, academy and all that. And so with, you know, these two platforms I'm actually working on, you know, people can, okay, Arewa Lanre, what can we get from Arewa Lanre's, you know, training academy? Oh man, the guy does graphic design, the guy does video animation, design, training, creation, and all this stuff. The guy does web design, and he trains people how to do web design. It is, you know, business development. He does so many things, and we can learn from all those things, you know. And so what can we learn from Smart Profits Academy? We can learn to develop ourselves, like personal development, and we can also learn, you know, to develop our business, like business development. So mainly, you know, you just got to make people feel like they are a part of your brand, like they are a part of your platforms. You know, I've got a lot of people that would feel better when they say, oh man, I'm a student of the Smart Profits Academy, instead of saying, oh, I'm a student of Arewa Lanre. You know, it's like, you're Arewa Lanre student, you're like below that guy. So it doesn't make sense to a lot of people. So a lot of people feel like, I'm a part of the Smart Profits Academy, you know, I'm a part of the Fiber Breakthrough System. You know, people feel more secure, they feel, you know, more, you know, manly, like biggerly, when they are relating themselves to a platform than when they are relating themselves to a personality. So it's only when you've got your personality to the height, you know, where people are like, wow, you the guy's training you, then you're one of the best, man, because that guy is one of the best. That's only when people be like, okay, that guy's training you. You can actually, you know, call yourself a student or a mentee or a trainee of that particular person. So if you're just starting up, you just need to have a platform. That's all you need to have. You know, sit down, brainstorm, think of what you can, you know, create as a platform for yourself. I got a lot of friends that are doing a lot of things that don't have a platform for themselves. You know, they're just doing all those things and they don't even have websites, they don't have anything online. All they do is they create a course, come to Facebook, put it up on Facebook, make a lot of noise about it, you know, and then a few months later the thing just disappears. And I've been consistent. I've had my course over a year and it has been consistent online, and that is because I've created a platform for myself. I've learned so many things, and I keep learning to improve on what I've got, and that is what you have to do. Thank you for watching this video. In the next video, I'm going to talk about something else. Say your love, your mwah. Bye-bye.